meditating now. She got me thinking I could date a cop. Cause her uniform pants were so tight. She read me my rights. She put me in a call. She cut off all the lights. She said I have the right to remain silent. Now I gotta holler. Sounding like a siren. Talking about. Yeah. 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 And I know she the law. And she know I'm the boss. And she know I get high. Above the law. And she know I'm wrong. She know I'm from the street. And all she want me to do is fuck the police. Talking about number, she said 911, huh? Emergency only. Head doctor perform surgery on me. Yeah, and now I'm healed. I make her wear nothing but handcuffs and heels. Then I beat it like a cop. Rodney King, baby, yeah, I beat it like a cop. Beat it like a cop. Rodney King, baby, say I beat it like a cop. But I ain't trying to be violent, but I do the time. Her love is timeless. Mrs. Officer, I know you wish your name was Mrs. Calder, huh? Like a cop call.
When I get up all in ya, we can hear the angels calling us. We can see the sunrise before us. And when I'm in the thing, I make that body sing.
Mrs. Officer, tell your lieutenant get them cuffs off for ya. I'm Kid, my face on every wanted poster. I'm wanted by every lady cop all over. That ass so big, I catch a battery to hold ya. Ass so big, you thought I told you pull it over. She pulled me over, pulled me out the Rover. Then she pulled me closer, threw me in back of the car. Put me in handcuffs, start ripping my pants up.
All you hear over the dispatcher is
sergeant and tell him you can't finish your shift, cause it's on tonight. Breakfast in bed turns to breakfast in, and I can't wait to get it on. I wanna do it all night long.
Mrs. Officer,
when I get up all in ya, we can hear the angels calling us. We can see the sunrise before us. And when I'm in the thing, I make that body sing.
Different side, I see.
Said you died for me, you died for me, you died for me. But you lied to me, you lied to me, you lied to me.
Said you died for me, you died for me, you died for me. But you lied to me, you lied to me, you lied to me. It was love at first sight, felt like you were chosen. But that blood in your veins, yeah, I know it's
frozen. Got no patience no more. Been waiting too long. You hid that shit away and I was the last one to know. Bitch, hey, I heard you coming in. I was lying, never waiting. Didn't know that it was you who got the gun I had to save. Remember when you got my ass arrested? At least when I was in jail, I got some rest. Ooh, I surrender. Time to forget you. I'm too tired to forgive you. It's too hard on my liver. And you know, it's all over now. All your friends, you know, they sold you out. Said you take a bullet, told me you would die for me. I had a really bad feeling, you've been lying to me. We were on the low, but you were getting high. 11, that's a different side, I see. Said you died for me, you died for me, you died for me. But you lied to me, you lied to me, you lied to me. Said you died for me, you died for me, you died for me. But you lied to me, you lied to me, you lied to me. Yeah.
It was a VIP, happened to be one of my best nights. 9 a.m. I came from out the club, it was daylight. Got a bad girl, I was treating her too nice. Caught you being vulnerable, that ain't what I need. You can sell your soul, girl, quit crying. From your passport, it looks like you lying. You broken down by your past, don't deny it. Your ex call, you was vulnerable, you flying now. Wasn't on the best of terms, girl, I was trying.
I did everything to reach out to you. Said you never had me caught up in no drama. I done ran into my karma.
Said you take a bullet, told me you would die for me. I had a really bad feeling, you been lying to me.
Even on the low, but you been getting high with me.
When it's past 11, that's a different side I see.
Said you death me, you death me, you death me. But you lied to me, you lied to me, you lied to me.
Said you death me, you death me, you death me.
Spell it out, it's simple enough. I came around, I figured out you follow my gut.
I don't play anymore. I went through your phone and called the girls in your DMs and took all them home. And I know it's been a while since the last time you heard from me. Grew into a savage and that's why they gave this verse to me. Turns out it shows, cause they turn out as shows. I sold 15 million copies of a breakup note. Brought some strangers in our beds and now you lost your right to privacy. Spilling all our secrets when you thought they'd probably die with me. No, you fucking love it on the low. And you don't have to say I'm crazy, cause I know nothing's changed.
Said you take a bullet, told me you would die for me. I had a really bad feeling, you've been lying to me. We were on the low, but you were getting high with me. When it's past 11, that's a different side of scene. Said you died for me, you died for me, you died for me. But you lied to me, you lied to me, you lied to me. Said you die for me, you die for me, you die for me. But you lied to me, you lied to me, you lied to me.
Fuck you and you and you. I hate your friends and they hate me too. I'm through, I'm through, I'm through. This that hot girl bummer anthem. Turn it up and throw a tantrum. This that hot girl bummer anthem. Turn it up and throw a tantrum. This that throw up in your Birkin bag. Hook up with someone random. This that social awkward suicide. That buy your lips and buy your likes. I swear she had a man, but shit hit different when it's Thursday night. That college dropout music. Every day like that, she be too thick. And my friends are all annoying, but we go dumb, yeah, we go stupid. This that 10K on the table just so we can be secluded. And the vodka came diluted. One more line, I'm superhuman. Fuck you and you and you. I hate your friends and they hate me too. I'm through, I'm through, I'm through. This that hot girl bummer anthem. Turn it up and throw a tantrum. Fuck you and you and you. And throw a tantrum. This that hot girl bummer two-step. They can't box me in, I'm two left. This that drip is more like oceans. They can't fit me in a Trojan. Out of pocket, but I'm always in my bag. Yeah, that's the slogan. This that who's all there. I'm pulling up with an emo chick that's broken. This that college dropout music.
Every day like that, she be too thick. And my friends are all annoying, but we go dumb, yeah, we go
stupid, mister. 10K on the table just so we can be secluded. And the vodka came diluted. One more line, I'm superhuman. Fuck you, and you, and you. I hate your friends and they hate me too. I'm through, I'm through, I'm through. This that hot girl by my anthem. Turn it up and throw a tantrum. Fuck you, and you, and you.
Alright, what's going on, everyone? We are going to be doing Halo Reach today. Because I haven't played it in a while. So yeah. God, the game is loud. Thanks, Orville. Uh-oh. Good thing I don't have my screen up just yet. Whoops. Shit. Hold on one second. You see a GameStop bag? I'll show you what it is in just a minute. Fuck. Fuck is my password. There we go. No, god damn it. Excuse me. Since February? Jeez. Thank you, Bree. I am your handsome man. Okay. Can I help you? You ever heard of a thing called knocking? Halo Reach. There we go. Oh, I forgot I set that as my thing.
Why is it Brianna?
Why not? Alright, anyway, Orville. I got amiibos. That is in my GameStop bag. Okay. Now, I haven't played Halo Reach in a bit, so I might be some shit. So, what do I want to play? You're gonna escape now when COVID-19 is over. I mean, not COVID. GameStop is open now. I understand it not wanting to, like, go because people don't know how to act. What was the thing I used to play? It was Action Sack. I'm hoping to play some Fiesta. I realized I should play some music. Because, Yeah, I'm gonna play some music. Oh, until it died down? Okay. Just a little bit.
Let's have sex. And not without the foreplay. Okay, cool. And not without the first day. Okay, cool. And not before I have to
wonder. I need more fighters and Funko Pops.
Let's have sex. But not without the sprees, babe.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
Not without the vacays. No.
Why is this taking so long? trying to do infection. Can I not just play Reach? Do I have to play all these other games too? I would sure hope not. Something might be wrong here. Oh, so I have to basically download all of them. God, that is gonna take a while. I was not prepared for this. Alright, maybe I'll save Halo Reach for another day. I'm gonna browse what I have on my Steam right here. Dead by Daylight, and I haven't played Dead by Daylight in a while, so I haven't played any of the new killers or anything, and if I scream my grandma might beat me, so let's hope for this. Okay, we're probably not gonna play music for this. I have blood points to spend. Sure. What other survivors do I have? I think I'm gonna just keep playing Claudette for now. I can buy outfits though. Yo, I forgot pyramid heads in this game too now. That's crazy. Okay. Alright. Diet water sounds disgusting. Now, brain, this game's a little scary. Freddy Fazbear? That's gross. Ooh, I wonder what the killer is. On Discord, I will have to look at it soon. Excuse me. Right now, Orville, I am on the verge of might be dying. I'm already near someone, man. That's the hillbilly. Yo. Okay. Oh, I haven't played this in so long. God, where are the generators at? Someone's already on a hook. Oh, that's the fuck. I already found the basement. Oh, there's a chest. Oh, over there. Okay. Unfamiliar with Dead by Daylight, you have to basically start up 5 generators as while a killer is on the hunt for you. Someone's already on the hook. Well, actually, that's a different person. Ooh, that was close. Oh no! Alright. I gotta come get this guy. Hesitant to get him? Should be good. Alright, dude, let's go. Oh, that fetus guy is gonna be like, he's on his second, They'll be on the second hill. Now. Oh, he right fucking there. He must have something that like hunts them down. Okay. Alright, I just gotta try and get these for now. Might be a lost cause. If you get on the hook three times, you're basically out. I forgot that makes some noise. Damn, he's on his second hook too. Play with a controller. Oh well. Hey bro, help it hold me out. I've only gotten two generators. That was probably a mistake, dude, but it's alright. I gotta find the hatch. I hear it. Tokyo. How does he know? Fuck. That's it for me. I didn't know where the hatch was. Whack. Gonna play Halo Reach, but I had to get the updates for Halo's 1 and 2, so I just ended up playing Dead by Daylight instead. Let's level up a bit. What's this? I have blood points to spend. I'm not even paying attention to what these things are. Big oof. I think we might want that. Because in this game, you want to be able to, like, you want to be able to hide well from the killer. Oh, hold on. I know Orville said you want me to look in the chat real quick. Is that Tom Holland? Yeah, that's Tom Holland. I also see that Bree is playing League of Legends. Good on her. Oof. I load out the same. Okay. Yeah. Let's get our asses handed to us. You know, hold on. This is Peaches. Peaches will protect me. In case I get scared. Everyone say hi to Peaches, the Pichu. He is my son. And Peaches will help Daddy through this madness. Ooh, I'm near someone. Bree, our son is here. Oh, is that Hillbilly again? Sweet baby boy Peaches. Peaches is a sweet boy. Oh fuck. Oh! Yes. Just chill right here, dude, and I can save you as long as he doesn't see me. Yeah. is being a bitch. Wow. He's just camping him. Hey, bitch. Come on, bro. Why you gotta be like that? Did he just fuck off? Wow, this guy is a dick. Oh, he got out. And he's back down. You know, this... That's whack, dude. I hate people that play like that. Wait, he's... Fuck. I want to help him up, but he's like... Do not go near... Not go near the other guy. Oh, the other guy got back up. Okay. Okay. Good shit. Alright, this guy. That's it. It's gonna put me right in the open here. So those guys will be our distraction. Go get him, Bill. So the reason that the killers will camp a target is so they can just get more points. It's a pretty common thing. And this other guy is, Don't worry, bro. I'll heal you in a minute. Just like. Let's get this generator going. Alright, bro. Come on. I should have self heal. Bro, come here. Alright, maybe he doesn't want to be healed. Alright, well, Captain Planet died. Oh, you fuckhead. Bro. Dude's gotta be near us now. Fuck. He saw me. Fuck. God damn it. Yo, somebody clip that, please. Alright, the only thing is now he probably will come back to that area. Little camping bitch. I'm just gonna work on this one. just hold me? Did you just kick my Jenny? Oh, he's right there. Yeah, he did kick me. What a bitch.
No!
Big oof, boys. Where'd he get hooked? Oh. God, he's just gonna camp him again. Like, I literally see him camping over there. Well, luckily this is his first hook, so he's not gonna be in, like, complete danger. God, there was a generator right here, too. Chill, dude. I got you. I got you. No! What? Bro. I was, like, right there. Come on, man. My next best bet is to try to find the hatch. The thing about the hatch is that this shit could be anywhere. Is he in there? Scared the fuck out of me. Oh, but this bitch is near. Yo, this game is so scary. Skill checks and we good. Oh fuck, he found me. Oh, oh, yo. Oh, he got me that time. Fuck. Sorry, dude, you can chase me. Oh, he was right fucking there. No, did he let me go? Oh, he's destroying the fucking thing. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. God damn it. I was trying to juke him. Am I near a hook? Alright, bro, don't worry about me. Don't worry about me, dude. Can I escape? No, he's gonna get me. Peaches. Bro, just get the jetty, go. Alright, where is he? Bro, he's right here! Wait! No! Run, bitch! Alright, it's fine. Just you can chase me. I'm fine with you chasing me. It's okay. We can play this game. Just ring around the room. Wiggle as fast as we can here, guys. Not enough. Dude, I love you, but like, you wanna die, dude. Oh, he's going after me again. Oh, he got the Jenny. But bro, it ain't gonna matter. Oh, he fucking right there. Not see me. God, we're in endgame. We might escape. Oh god, the other guy escaped. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We did it, guys. All thanks to Peaches. My heart is pounding. Whew. PikaJuice. Yo, honestly, sounds like a game took pity on both of you. Whatever, that guy was the killer, wasn't he? Who are the people in this game? I want to know. I don't think he was there. That guy might have been the killer. Shroud of Binding. I think I want this. I don't even know what I'm buying right now. I can't get that. Woo! We're gonna switch out the toolbox for let's go with this. Oh, we got a lot of stuff for this. do that, and then wait, honestly, we probably need that darkness, so we'll just do that. This is going good. Peaches, 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 peaches. Bree, I love you too. I want a killer that's not the hillbilly this time. Yo, can we get a surprise Pichu face? For Peaches? Surprise Peaches face. Thank you, baby. Dead Dog Saloon. Oh, this is one of the new maps. Ah, peaches don't fall. Oh, it's the fucking Huntress. Not yet, but I got Bulbasaur. Yeah, Bulbasaur's cool. God, the Huntress is like one of my favorites, but she is so freaky. Her heartbeat is like pretty faint, but all you hear is her humming. I didn't know there was another person helping me. Yo, she is chasing him. Oh no, these. Awesome, we already got two Jennies down. Oh my god. No! Those tumbleweeds yell at me? She's got a fucking, what the fuck they called? They're, got like a ritual on. Fuck that guy come from. This is a beautiful map. How's everyone doing right now? the bitch is near. Bro, get away. You fuckhead. Oh! I got so distracted. Oh, she coming for me now. Let me get this last thing. Okay. Alright, Saz, let's take your time. Uh-oh. She found me. Oh wait, she got thrown. Whoa. Whoa. Oh shit, she got me.
He never gonna get me.
Fuck. She's still looking for me? Well, she probably found me now. Yep. That was a not a pro gamer move. God, you suck. Probably snipe me with these fucking hatchets though. How'd the other guy die? How did no one get him? Damn it. This is wild. Oh, is she camping me? That guy's working on a gen and she's coming up to me. Alright, now run! Oh fuck, she's gonna go straight for me. I keep her distracted. Oh, you got another one? Yep. God. Ooh. Damn. I'm wiggling. Alright, come on guys, you gotta get me out. Come on, there's gotta be someone near me. Yes. Alright, bitch, let's get out of here. I think we're gonna escape, guys. Go! It's all because of Peaches, guys. All because of Peaches. Oof. Yeah. We are on a roll. pretty good. Pretty good. I can't spectate, unfortunately. Okay, that's the guy that died. Looks like, yeah, everyone escaped except that one dude. RIP. We got... Ooh, I want that. Use these to buy. I am a sucker for plaid. Oh, I don't have enough? Whack. Even know what these are. Interesting. Who's she, huh? Who are you talking about? You talk about Claudette? Is she your new girlfriend? God no, she gets chased by like murderers every single day. I don't want that. You think I would cheat on you when I have peaches in my arms? Can't believe you would think of that, think of me that way. Oh shit, my loadout. Now we ready. Peaches. 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 Yeah, I'm ready. Get the hat trick with escapes.
I'm counting on you, Peaches.
I still got water in my ear. This is whack. here again? What if it's the same killer? Alright, well, I'm near someone. I'm gonna cleanse this totem. Because I can. Thundering outside. Oh, it's the spark guy. Oh, he's got a thing. Oh, this is gonna be hard. We might not make it out alive. So basically, this guy has a thing where it's gonna be very difficult for us to hit skill checks. Oh my god! What in the world? Okay, I forget. This guy's thing is like, he can set like electric traps, I'm guessing. All I know is that scared the fuck out of me. He was right behind me, bro. What's this? What did this just give me? Am I the little piggy? Don't come over here. Or, ooh, it's in reverse. Come on, Peaches, we can do this together. Man, these people are just getting shot. What the fuck's happening? Why am I not the one getting tortured? Oh, he right there. Or no, that was just a trap. Right there. Ow, fuck. Does this mean I'm a little piggy? Oh. Damn. This guy is freaky. Oh, don't take me to the basement. Come on. Wow, you suck. So the basement is like really difficult to get out of. Just died. Yo, come on, guys. The thing is, like, I'm such a lost cause, because, like, because he put me in the basement, it's like, it's basically like a one-way entrance. Oh, fuck. If I get hooked again, I'm basically dead. I'm not gonna survive this. Come on, for Peaches. Wow, that killer had nothing. Damn, he's a good killer. That's wild. I'm thinking one more game and then probably call it tonight. Escape cake, sure. Alright, last game. We gotta try and escape. Hey, my name's Justin. Oh, we're in the jigsaw game. Or map. I hate this fucking map. And we got Huntress again. This map fucking sucks. She could literally be right underneath me. Whoa. Oh, fuck. I got distracted. Okay, he underneath. I was kinda hoping we would see some actual, like, cool killers. Like, I wanted to see, like, Michael Myers or Pyramid Head, that would've been cool. Or Ghostface. Still don't know what this does. I'm really surprised she's not going for the fuck, what are they called? Session. She's not going after the obsession. Oh, I forgot these doors open when you do the generator. Alright, let's not go down there. Because that seems to be where she likes to play. Alright, we're back into the, beginning. Okay, so we just went a whole circle, so we gotta... Oh, oh fuck. Yep, she saw me. It's okay. I'll blind ya. Oh, she got the obsession up. She getting everybody now. Sorry. I just killed that guy. Running. God, the Huntress is so freaky. Basement. Oh my god, dude, it's getting the piss out of me. All right, I'm not going upstairs. I wanna find the vault, man. That's how I know I can get out of here. Oh, here's one. God, I was not ready for a skill check right away. How'd she know? I just realized using the flashlight on the Huntress is not a good idea. Try and heal up real quick. God, where are the other guys at? Oh, there they are. Gotta find a generator somewhere, man. Fuck. Come on, there's gotta be another one up here somewhere. Thank you. fuck. Damn it, she still hit me. Bitch. Yep, I'm done. Oh, come on! Y'all motherfuckers better help me out here. I don't even know where the bitch is. Oh, fuck. Come on, dude, help me out. Fuck. I want to save him. I just gotta, there's no point. Saving him would have been like a death trap. Alright, that was fun though. I feel bad. I feel really bad leaving him, but like, I gotta do me. Alright, so that was Dead by Daylight, everyone. That was a lot of fun. So, thank you guys for coming out, and I will try to stream... Well, actually, I don't know what I'll stream next week. We might do Halo Reach, or we'll probably do something different. But I'll let you know. If you need updates of when I'm streaming or what I'm streaming, just follow the Discord page or follow me on like Instagram or Twitter. Alright, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for coming by.